Happy 2017 to all my viewers and subscribers. And if you can tell by the audio, my new microphone came in. And thank God it did, because I don't have to use my headset anymore. So we're at the new year. It's time to make some New Year's resolutions. My hashtag, Resolution17. First, I want to add more content to the channel. 2016 wasn't a banner year for We Are Pro Wrestling, and I can't blame anyone but myself. There were times where I went weeks and weeks without any videos. So for 2017, unless something major happens, I will try and get at least one video up a week. Sometimes more, but at least one video will be uploaded a week for this channel. Number two, I want to bring back some old favorites. A lot of you have been requesting From the Vault to make a return, some countdown lists, some of a ton of different stuff. So for 2017, I will try and upload more From the Vaults, more countdowns, more of a ton of different stuff. Feel free to leave requests in the comment section below. And third, I want to be more fan interactive. I wasn't the most interactive with my viewers and subscribers in 2016. 2017 will be different. Those are my three main New Year's resolutions for this channel in 2017, and if I accomplish those, consider it a successful year for the We Are Pro Wrestling channel. Now, for all my viewers and subscribers, thanks for a okay 2016, and I promise 2017 will be even better for the We Are Pro Wrestling channel. I will say this, the Royal Rumble match review series will be continuing. I've done 1988 through 1993. Check those out if you haven't already. I still got a ton of those matches left. In addition to that, a lot of you love the list video I did for WWE in 2016. If you haven't seen that video, check that one out. A lot of people have said that's the best video I've ever made. So how about some more list videos this coming year? If you've got any requests for list videos, leave them in the comments section below. Share all of your thoughts in the comments section below. What are your New Year's resolutions for 2017? Either in wrestling, your YouTube channel, or whatever. Share all your thoughts in the comments section below. So everyone, have a safe and happy new year. And until next time,